Hold up, man. For real. I gotta tell y'all some shit here. Man, check this out. Don't y'all know a transgender called my ass out? I'm not fighting no transgender. Yeah, the hoe called me out. I'm talking about I took off her shirt and all. She got a little beard. The hoe built like a nigga. I'm talking about, bruh. She got chest, straight chest, bruh. And she said, show me my one. I looked at that hoe. I said, I ain't fighting you. She said, pussy ass hoe. I bet you $100 I'd knock your ass out. I said, bitch, I bet you $200 you'll knock my ass out. Bitch, I want money too, bitch. Shit. Duh. Hey, let me tell y'all transgender something. Y'all no longer studs. Now, I'm cool with a lot of transgender, but y'all listen to this. Y'all ain't no longer, y'all ain't no studs no more. Y'all can't fight studs no more. Y'all cannot, the fight is not fair. Y'all can't go out there trying to pick fights with studs and shit. I don't give a fuck if we steal your bitch. Y'all can't fight us. Y'all let y'all bitch fight us. Shit. We're not going to fight y'all. Muscle head ass. Y'all too built. Y'all need to fight somebody on y'all level and shit. I'm talking about y'all done got your titties cut off and added more fucking private parts and all that shit. Y'all stand up when y'all pee. Y'all built muscles, motherfucking beard this, beard that, mustache this, mustache that, hairy armpits, and all. We ain't finna fight you. Hell, fuck no, bitch. Y'all up to my, like, y'all need to fight somebody y'all grade level. You know what I'm saying? Y'all was studs. Y'all not studs no more. Y'all done went up more levels. Y'all graduated. Y'all some graduated transgender. Y'all exceeded. Y'all went beyond. You know what I'm saying? Us studs, we still in motherfucking high school type shit. If you we want to put it on that level, y'all passed high school. Y'all passed college. Y'all got everything like a nigga. Y'all done got y'all bachelor's transgender date degree. Okay? Y'all need to pick a fair fight. Y'all need to fight somebody like my daddy or something. Now, I'm going to tell you, when I say my daddy, I'm talking in general. I wish a motherfucking transgender would fight my daddy and then knock my daddy out and my motherfucking daddy lose. That's the most embarrassing thing ever. I would never want a transgender to fucking knock my daddy ass out. Shit. Now y'all need to go out there and fight motherfucking Mike Tyson or something. That's somebody on y'all motherfucking level. Y'all can't motherfucking fight us studs and shit like that. I can see when a stud fight a film, you know, that's a little bit unfair. You know what I'm saying? They call the police. We'll probably get a little jail time here and there. We'll probably get motherfucking 7 days the most or whatever. They can get bonded right back out. Y'all motherfucking transgender out here trying to fight a stud? Bitch, y'all would be in motherfucking prison. That's first degree murder. My nigga, we ain't built like y'all. Nigga, matter of fact, y'all touch us, y'all gonna knock her ass out. And we'll fuck around and give you no motherfucking death row. That's how serious that's it. So y'all transgender need to fight somebody on y'all level, for real. Because us studs ain't motherfucking finna fight with your ass. Hell no.